All right, hello and welcome everybody. J-Man back for some more reactions. So we're working our way through my Your Suggestions Here video and the list that I create out of those comments from that video. So again, remember, if you wanna have me react to a song, be sure to put that in the comments of my video titled Your Suggestions Here. Do not put it in the comments section of my reaction videos. That will not make my list. So yeah, if you want to be sure to get on my list, go over, put it over there. I'll get it on my list and we'll definitely react to it. We've got a pretty long list of reactions to go, but I'm doing this 6 days a week. Typically, you know, averaging 4 or 5 songs a day. So we should be able to plug through them. Hopefully we'll get to your requests here pretty soon. So this request comes to us from Chris Hood. Upvoted 5 times. So we've got Floor doing Slow Love Slow. So yeah, interested to hear her interpretation of this. I really liked this off of the Imaginarium album. Was one that I thought Annette really knocked out of the park. So yeah, let's see what Goddess Floor can do with this song. Let's jump on in. Floor Jansen, Slow Love Slow from her solo tour. Let's get it.
Ja, metal, hè? Heftige muziek.
Nice, Milo.
Mannen met lange haren, agressief, satanische muziek. Echt, het is allemaal onder een vuur gefaseerd. En zoals jullie horen, knort hard. Maar de rest van Nederland begint er langzaam achter te komen dat er misschien wat meer nuance bestaat in het fenomeen metal. En ja, dit is een liedje van Nightwish.
Get it in focus, dude.
This deep sigh.
Focus.
Coiled around my chest.
There you go. I kind of like the fact that the video's in black and white. I think it adds a little more of a jazzy feel to it. So far she's doing fantastic. So yeah, let's back it up a smidge. I have to say here, even with this being fan cam shot, audio quality's not the greatest. It's not bad, But yeah, I don't know. If I could hear this with good audio quality, I think she would probably be snatching this one away from Annette for me. Although, like I said, I really, really, really liked and loved the way that Annette did that song. It seemed to fit perfectly with her voice. But I'm hearing in Floor a tone of her voice that I've not heard. I don't think in any of her other stuff that we've heard from her, whether we're talking Nightwish or Best Zangers or any of the other stuff, Revamp, all of that stuff. Sorry, I keep tapping my mic. But yeah, she's killing it. She's killing it. Yeah, I'm trying to ignore the echoey quality of the fan cam. Right, Helga. Somebody had told me that. Bravo, bravo. I mean, even bad quality, I mean, not bad quality, not good quality recording, there was a lot to love in what I was hearing with what she was doing with her voice there. Yeah, I mean, a good singer, Metal Crew had said, it's amazing how Floor can, I mean, a good singer that has the kind of control over over their voice that she has, she doesn't amaze me that she can do these other things. I mean, the result is amazing, but I'm not at all surprised that Floor can do it. I mean, she has impeccable control of her voice and she can make it do all of these different little flavors and hints of this and that, and here with a jazz song, she fit right in with it and made her voice sound like she belongs in a jazz band. When we heard her do that operatic aria, she sounded like an operatic singer. When she does rock, she sounds like a rock singer. When she does poppy songs, she sounds like a pop singer. I mean, it just, to me, there's nothing that she couldn't do. And do well. So yeah, really like that. That was really cool. Thanks for that suggestion, Chris Hood. Everybody else, let me know what you thought down in the comments below. Yeah, hope you're all having a good day out there. Hope you have a good week. Twitch, thanks for hanging out as always. We'll be back for a couple more reactions before we close out for the day. So we'll see y'all soon. Peace.